about tenses. The word tense in grammar means time. There are three tenses in grammar: present, past, future. The past tense is used to describe an action or event that has happened in past. The present tense is used to refer to an action or state in the present time. The future tense is used to describe an action that has not been taken place but is expected to take place at the later time. Thanks for watching.